We always buy an extra ticket for our cello so that we can.